America today is a weather mess. This is the Passaic River in Paterson, New Jersey, following a torrential downpour that dropped 3.5 inches of rain overnight. Now, flood warnings are still in effect for many communities along the East Coast until Thursday night, and that's because tributaries to rivers like this one will continue swelling. So the potential for danger is not over.